China and Latin American and Caribbean countries, though oceans apart, stood together against these common threats and conducted practical, effective cooperation to the benefit of our peoples. Convening this special meeting against this background will consolidate consensus between the two sides on jointly fighting the pandemic, cement political mutual trust, uphold multilateralism, and build a community with a shared future for China and Latin American Caribbean states, and contribute to fostering a community of shared future for all mankind.